shadow to take it perspective of where we are.